Also tonight, the University of Cincinnati bursting at the seams tonight. The largest class of freshmen at the school in its history moving in as we speak. And NewsHour's Brian Hamrick heads to the campus for our number five story.
They call this move-in day here at UC, and that's the day when freshmen separate their things into two piles, things that they absolutely need and things they can do without. Then they load them both into the car and jam them into their dorm room. It's the first test for UC freshmen.
Well, I think I'm doing pretty well.
Back strength. This is the largest freshman class ever here, including Autumn Lipscomb.
I had a TV, all my bedding stuff, and I got a lot of stuff to decorate.
Got any books in there?
No.
That's what I was afraid of. Why junk up a room with
exactly.
books? Some things you really can't live without. You need it all, huh?
Yeah.
Well, you got it all.
Yeah.
Some needed a little help paring it down. There's no excessive music, but look at those speakers.
Yeah.
That looks like trouble to me, right off the bat. And where are you from?
Westchester.
Westchester. Westchester? With this pile, you can't go home and get a few things once in a while? And does the pile slowly defied the laws of physics and somehow began condensing into dorm rooms. Many were left to wonder if the mascot of the freshman class here is the Bearcat or the Pack Rat. Classes actually start next Wednesday. They should have all this out of here by then. Brian Hamrick, News 5.